Hundreds of faces over 100 years. Each of these Archibald Prize entries, painted from a living model, has a story, but one was a mystery.
There was just one work which I didn't know who the actual subject was, because we only had a title for the work, which was Miss M. Roberts by Grace Crowley.
Curator Natalie Wilson included this 1933 Cubist piece, but figuring out its subject has been a labour of love. She spent months trawling books, catalogues and records, searching for the identity of the unknown woman. Then finally, a breakthrough.
Listed in the electoral roll of 1933 was Marjorie Marie Roberts, and she listed herself as an artist model, so I knew I'd struck gold.
Marjorie's family says the job was one of necessity.
In the Depression, you were very pleased to be offered jobs, and it didn't have to be a calling.
The search for Marjorie hasn't just identified the woman at the centre of this painting. As it turns out, she'd also sat for another famous piece of art the same year.
She was the main figure in a very important work in the Art Gallery of New South Wales collection by the artist Arthur Murch, and the work's titled The Idle Hour, and it's also painted in 1933.
I don't think anyone who knew her will be surprised that she was so attractive to artists as a lively, vibrant model, because that's how she seemed to be right through her life.
So this, for both of those reasons, a female artist and also a female subject, would have made it quite a radical inclusion in the Archibald Prize, and particularly because of its very modern style.
The exhibition will be at the Geelong Gallery until the end of February. Erin Cooper, ABC News Geelong.